Don't you think education should make people aware of the danger of technology instead of making them adapt more easily to any kind of progress and technology?
Absolutely, absolutely. That we can no longer allow technology just to come roaring down at us. I think we must begin to say no to certain kinds of technology and to begin to control technological change, because we've now reached the point at which the technology is so powerful and is so rapid that it could destroy us unless we control it.
Math was specializing in complex analysis geometry. Earned a PhD in mathematics early, youngest professor ever hired by UC in Berkeley. A short-lived position. He resigned in 69 with no apologies, without an explanation given. Social anxiety multiplied silently, disconnected entirely from society. Built a cabin, became a survivalist, rejected electricity and modern scientists. He cooked his dinner in the fire pit and watched the stars from afar where Orion sits. The wilderness where the lions live, primitive, like the times of the giant pyramids the Mayans built. Then something caused his mind to tilt, a course solidified successfully the very first time he killed.
What would you do? How far would you go? If you thought that you could change the world for the greater good, how would you know what's right or wrong? Try to play God, mail a bomb to the CEO of a school or an airline. Do you justify murder for peace? Do you believe that technology is the beast? Imagine if your iPhone disappeared, that would be weird. Could you function in the world without technology, or would you be scared? What would you do? How far would you go? If you thought that you could change the world for the greater good, how would you know what's right or wrong? Try to play God, mail a bomb to the CEO of a school or an airline. Do you justify murder for peace? Do you believe that technology is the beast? Imagine if your iPhone disappeared, that would be weird. Could you function in the world without technology, or would you be scared?
Exploding octopus, blockbuster in a six-finger hand. Booby drop a box and shock the populace with wishful plans, initially ignored. Industrial society and its future, the manifesto of Kaczynski's war. Life in seclusion, Bibles and bruises, rifles and Uzis, devices reclusive, designed to confuse the FBI, throw them off plan, blowing off hands, blinding people first. Soon the results were even worse, became obsessed with teaching society a lesson, with homemade weapons to read society's perception. The Washington Post and the Times finally printed his manuscript. That was the tipping point to notify his family with suspicion leading to his arrest. His brother recognized his writing style and mission of death. Ran up in his cabin and discovered undeniable proof of his guilt. 16 bombs, 23 injured and 3 killed.
What would you do? How far would you go? If you thought that you could change the world for the greater good, how would you know what's right or wrong? Try to play God, mail a bomb to the CEO